Now your two works for you weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
That cooler air mass has made its way across the area. We had some warmer conditions, especially early yesterday morning, but that cold front made its way through, even fired up some showers and a few thunderstorms, some severe, but it was more so towards the Red River, so at the bottom portion of the state. So luckily, it really wasn't impacting us with that severe threat here in Green Country. We're keeping a watch on a few light showers popping up right now. I do not expect those to make their way into our area. We'll keep some of that hazy sun as we head into the afternoon as those clouds are moving across those high passing clouds. Here's a live look right now. Hard to believe we have plenty of sun. We needed this sun. It feels like it's been a while since we've had it. Let's go and take another look using our South Tulsa camera. There's ORU. Wonderful day ahead. We'll keep those temperatures though with those northeast winds right now out of the north. More seasonably appropriate, so not expecting a big jump in those temperatures. We're sitting at 51. Dew points are in those 20s right now, even some areas with that 30s. We're seeing 52 over in Muskogee this afternoon, 52 up to our friends in Pryor, 55 over in Rogers. Coffeeville, still a nice jump. You guys were in those 20s this morning, actually 28 degrees. Now have had a nice rebound, and you'll continue to climb from there. Afternoon forecast, here's what you can expect. 55, winds will remain about 5 to 10 miles per hour. So if you're thinking about where you should go have lunch, as long as you have that jacket, you can sit outside, have those sunglasses ready to go. I know we all want to soak in some sun. 55 by 3 p.m., getting to 54 by 4, 57 for the high in Stigler, as well as Coffeeville. Coffeeville, how about that? You're jumping 1 degree warmer than where we will be for our high here in Tulsa. Tahlequah, look at 56, so right around that seasonal average for this time of the year. Pleasant, mild, and clear this evening. What a wonderful Monday night. Maybe if you are thinking about what you should do for dinner, get that grill ready to go because it's not going to be a bad evening. We'll see those north winds in play again, remaining fairly calm. We'll keep a few clouds lingering around as we head into the evening hours, and that's holding those overnight lows a little bit warmer to our friends down in McAllister, as well as over into Seminole and Stigler, Poto as well, Fort Smith. We'll keep those lows in those upper 30s, whereas the rest of us are looking at mid and even some lower 30s. Just some good news, south winds return tomorrow. So if you're wanting that warmth to come along with that sun, you are in store. We'll keep that sun around, plenty of sun by Wednesday. And as we look towards the second half of the work week, there we go. Friday's looking to bring our next rain chances, but only at a 40%. So it's nothing at this point that will be necessarily widespread. It's looking to be widely scattered. Weekend though, fantastic weather, 60s. How about this, 61? And 64 by Sunday. Hard to believe about 2 weeks ago, we were looking at snowfall on the ground. Mike?